And this is Pete Bernard from the Edge AI Foundation, taking a nice morning stroll here. And you know, I was out of the country recently, and had a lot of people ask me, just because I was from the U.S., you know, what is happening in the U.S.? And my standard answer is, I have no idea. We're racing simultaneously toward artificial general intelligence and the singularity of stupidity, and the race is on. We'll see who wins. But one thing I do know is that in Europe and across kind of the European community, there's a renewed energy around innovation and technology and Edge AI. And we're really excited about our event in Milan, July 2nd through the 4th, Edge AI Milan 2025. You know, we had this big event in Austin, Texas, at the end of February, our biggest and best event ever. We had an NPS score of 83. So everyone had a great time. We had tons of sessions and panels. We're gonna do the same thing in Milan, although we're adding several new aspects. One is, we have three business roundtables where we'll be talking about business strategy, go-to-market strategy, solution providers. You know, how do you adopt Edge AI into your business successfully, whether you're in the industrial space, agriculture, whatever, and also as a technology provider, how do you partner to win? And how do you kind of put together a formula for success to kind of survive the economic instability that's happening out there? So we're gonna be doing that. We're also gonna have a startup, who we're calling the Edge AI Startup Zone. We'll have an evening where we're bringing together lots of investors and VCs from around the world, through Europe, Middle East, Asia, and startups will have an opportunity to do their pitch for a few minutes, do their spiel, and we're gonna do some matchmaking there. So we're pretty excited about that. So it's July 2nd through the 4th. You know, one of the things that differentiates us, our events from other events, is you're not going to be wandering through a bunch of 10 by 10 booths with folks sitting at half empty candy dishes waiting to sell you something. With our events, it's a technology conference, and it's really there to learn. You have demo areas. You'll be able to walk up and actually see how stuff works. You can talk to people about how it works, to be able to differentiate between what's real and what's not real, what's hype, what's happening, and make real connections for real value. Whether you're from academia, or a technology developer, or a business decision maker, a technology executive. So that is really one of the big differentiators we have. It's a few hundred people, so everyone kind of gets to know each other over a few days. And we'll have tons of workshops and talks and, as I said, round tables and other things going on. So I really encourage you to mark your calendars, reach out, ask questions about the event, but go ahead and buy a ticket for your team, and I'll see you there.